Hey, and namaste from Peru. We have just come to Lima, Peru from Philadelphia. We took a flight from Philadelphia to Miami International and from there to Lima, Peru. Today is our first day. It's been really good so far. The plane ride from Philadelphia to Miami is not much to speak of because there was a lot of turbulence. In fact, I've had some of the worst turbulences in my life. The plane kind of at one point even dipped what felt like a feet in altitude, dropped a feet in altitude, and my heart's on edge even thinking about this. But other than that, everything else was good, and we are staying here at Hotel Royal Inca. You guys might want to check it out. The staff is really courteous. It's pretty close to the airport. We were only staying for the night, and because from here on we'll be headed to Cusco, Peru, to see Machu Picchu. So this was only for an overnight stay. But the hotel is really good. It's inexpensive. It's good for a night. The only thing I noticed, we didn't get a good hot running water. But apart from that, breakfast is included. It's free. You can get your choice of bread, juice, eggs, or whatever. And as I said before, the staff is really courteous and helpful. I was looking for a fan. They even helped me get a fan into the room. And they arranged for a taxi and a free pickup from the airport. So I'm personally very happy with the hotel, and I'll take you on a short tour. I'll give you a short tour on the in this restaurant and maybe sneak peek outside, and then I'll talk to you from Cusco. So this is our dining area. We just had our breakfast here. The hostess was really hospitable and friendly, and I'll just show you outside. It's a beautiful morning out here in Lima. This is really close to the airport. The usual morning urban din that's part of every city in the world. Nothing quite remarkable, just ordinary life for Lima. All right, I'll see you in Cusco.